This. Read it the next time you miss Gravity Falls.